great spirit. He's a great guy who cares a lot about people. And that's something I think that carries him wherever he goes. People always compliment me on how special and how kind he is and how he treats others. So he's just he's a good kid. Yes. And no. I say yes because back when I was scoring, there was no 3-point line. So I would have scored many more points. Oh yes, we go over a lot of things afterwards. I don't nitpick, but I'm very, I don't celebrate a lot of his scoring because that's something that he has done for a very long time. It's very natural, but I do celebrate when I see him hustle and rebound. So if he tells me he has 40 points, I'm always asking, how many rebounds did you have? How many assists did you have? You know? So I look at the other things because scoring just comes so easy for him. I think it's a great experience. We're very excited to be here. And soon as we got word that Milano was interested in Marshawn, we were all very excited. So we knew this was an opportunity that we just couldn't pass up.